As baby boomers age, family caregivers will have fewer and fewer people to share the care. For the 42 million people at any given time caring for loved ones, that unpaid effort is worth $450 billion. But that exercise in love is rich and priceless. Nationally recognized author and aging expert Amy Goyer offers advice, poignant stories, and experiences of caregiving in her book, Juggling Life, Work, and Caregiving. She and Kelly Parsons, a social worker at the University of Kentucky Sanders Brown Center on Aging Research Clinic, join me now.
Most of us who are caregivers don't even think of ourselves as caregivers. And that's a problem in that as caregivers, you might look for information. If you say, oh, I'm a caregiver, and there's caregiving information or there's resources and services. If you don't think of yourself that way, you're not going to tap into those things. People start out with just transportation, maybe. I used to take my other grandmother to the grocery store. That is an act of caregiving. It's natural. We're sons, we're daughters, we're grandchildren, we're aunts and uncles, nieces and nephews. But it is a role that takes special effort and knowledge. And we're not trained in our life to be a caregiver, so you have to put that effort out to find the resources and to connect with other caregivers and learn as you go.
Caregiving can start off as doing simple tasks, simple deeds, mm-hmm. and then they graduate to gradual harder tasks. And sometimes caregivers don't even realize that they're caregivers.
Exactly. What happens is you might go over to your mother's house maybe once a week and check her mail, and then that turns into doing her medications for her, mm-hmm. and that turns into making sure she's eating because maybe she's losing a little bit of weight. So what started as maybe a once a week check-in is a three times a week check-in is an everyday check-in, and we see that often.
Coming up on Connections, Friday at 5 p.m. Eastern Time on KET2 and Sunday at 1:30 Eastern Time on KET, the main channel. And you can watch online anytime after that at KET.org/connections. Hope you'll join us.